Worlds. My name is Karen and I'm here to show you how to do double twist. Right now my hair is in that stage of transitioning. I have new growth and relaxed ends. So this style is very easy for me to do. It blends in my natural hair as well as my relaxed ends. So let's begin. Here are the products that I use for this double strand twist hair tutorial. I co-wash my hair with the Smooth as Silk Deeper Moisture Conditioner. Here are the ingredients for the Deeper Moisture Conditioner. This is the virgin coconut oil and it's organic and you can get this at the Whole Foods store. I use this Giovanni Direct Leave-In with the coconut oil to do my double strand twist. The ingredients for the direct leave-in conditioner: Kara's Daughter Holding Control Smoother helps me with my edges. You could get these curved perm rods from Sally Beauty, as well as these clips that separates the hair. I'm using the clips to separate my hair, and then I'm going to use the direct leave-in conditioner. And let it saturate in my hair. Then I'm going to use the virgin coconut oil and let it do the same. So I'm letting it soak into my hair. And then I'm gonna start doing the double twist. And what you're gonna do is twist your hair one strand over the next, and you're grabbing the hair behind it and doing the same thing all the way down, and then you're going to when you're done at the bottom, you're going to use the rods to curl the ends of your hair with. Oops, I forgot it. Let me go get it. And like I mentioned before, you can actually get it from Sally Beauty Supply Store or any other beauty supply store. So you just gotta curl the ends. And this is how it should look like. So let's speed it up. Slow down so you can actually see my new growth, my natural hair that's growing, and it's getting kind of long. So this is how it's supposed to look like. It's like in rows, and you can actually see the hair curled in the rods. So I'm fixing the curling rods, and sometimes I have to do this so just to make sure all the curls are intact and in place. The double strand twist or double twist should look like this. You can actually see my natural hair at the roots, kind of curly. I'm covering my hair with a satin bonnet, and you can get these from any beauty supply store. I guess I'll see you tomorrow when I unravel these twists. It's gonna look nice, so get ready. Bye.
So it's the next morning and I am ready to unravel my twist.
I place coconut oil in this bottle because it's easier for me to use. I am going to use the Hold and Control Smoother by Kara's Daughter. And a hairbrush. So I'm gonna start taking the rods out. And I'm gonna use this bottle to put the coconut oil in my hair. And I like doing it this way because it puts in the right amount. I'm gonna put a little bit on my finger so I can put it on the ends of my hair. And this prevents split ends and it allows it to look better too. And it's easier to unravel the curls with. So I'm gonna do the same with the next row, and every row I'm going to do the same thing. Placing the oil in my scalp, taking the rods out, putting the oil on the ends of my hair, and unraveling the twist. Okay, now let's speed it up. When I unravel all my twists, I'm going to massage the oil in my scalp so the oil can be even. Just keep massaging it. And this also promotes a faster growth rate with the hair. And now I'm just styling it. Now I'm going to use the Kara's Daughter Macadamia Holding Control Smoother. I'm going to place it on my edges. And this creates a nice sleek look to any type of hairstyle that you have. I like the fact that it's clear. And it's not really a gel, doesn't have that gel-like feeling. Kind of, it feels like it's moisturizing my hair as well. And I just brush it down to create that nice sleek look. And the great thing about this, it has castor oil in the ingredients, as well as it doesn't have any silicones in it, any type of silicones, which is good. So I'm going to put this on all of my edges, including the back, and brushing it down. And you don't really need that much, just a little bit. And this is how the hairstyle is supposed to look, and I love it.